I got involved with Monsters Start Cutting when I read the script and immediately wanted to do it. And it wasn't until then that I saw the first Monsters, Gareth Edwards' kind of breakout film, and I was absolutely just amazed by what he accomplished. Script-wise, acting-wise, but like effects-wise, and the fact that they were trying to replicate that ethos in this film is something that really, really excited me. Well, I think that they've really kept the ethos of the first film in maintaining the personal relationships, the fact that it's about people, the fact that the monsters are kind of incidental in the background. Now, in Monsters Dark Continent, there are many more monsters, like there are a lot more, and there are different kinds, and so there are more explosions, and it amps it up. It amps up the action, but the human element is still very much at the core of the script and of the film.